to see what you can see.
Now, what can I say when I get home today? All the long way through town and all the way back, I look round and round and I keep careful track. The next thing I spy is the Hop on Pop shop. Tots hopping on ice cream with cherries on top. As you can see, here in the heart of Seuss Landing is a carousel that's truly outstanding. And I see the trees, the truffula trees, the bright colored tops of the truffula trees, mile after mile in the fresh blowing breeze. One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. From there to here, from here to there, fantabulous things are everywhere. And just look at that, red and white hat. I'm sure it belongs to that black and white cat. And look out below! It's that new Magoo Zoo. Oh, what this zoo must be worth. It's the most wonderful zoo on the face of the earth. Say, I like green eggs and ham. I do, I like them, Sam I Am. And I will eat them here and there. Say, I will eat them anywhere. Now we bypass two unbudging Zaps, both stubbornly stuck, unbudged in their tracks. Now keep your eyes peeled for Sneeches. They're known to love beaches. There's one down there, fishing. He's floating, he's swishing. He might catch a fish with a pinwheel-like tail. He might catch a fish who has fins like a sail. He might catch a fish with a checkerboard belly, or even a fish made of strawberry jelly. Say, that makes a story that no one can beat when we say that we saw it on Mulberry Street. But it still could be better. Did I ever tell you that Mrs. McCabe had 23 sons and she named them all Dave? Well, she did, and that wasn't a smart thing to do. You see, then she wanted one and calls out,
"Yoo-hoo! Come into the house, Dave!"
She doesn't get one. All 23 days of hers come on the run. Farewell to the Sneeches at the end of our fun. No time for more, we're almost done. We swing around the corner and dash through the gate. We ride your stuff and we feel simply on the right.
Yeah,
and we have a story that no one can beat.